Frustration is mounting over the nearly two-year delay of a major Wellington highway. Transmission Gully's now missed five deadlines since its original opening date of Easter 2020, and a new one still hasn't been set. Kushla Norman reports.
The empty sealed lanes of Wellington's Transmission Gully, a highway that's blown budgets, deadlines and tested the patience of a region.
I would really like Minister Wood to stand up and say, actually, I'm taking this over, waka kotahi. Give them a date and move on.
In the past 2 weeks, major repairs had to be done to resurface flawed chip seal.
It just means that that road will start to destabilise potentially, and there'll be a lot of maintenance work all redone. And it won't be cheap. It could be potentially the road that just keeps on giving.
He says 120 union members working on the road are starting to be laid off. A sign, perhaps, it might be nearing completion. But there's still no new opening date, and business leaders are demanding answers.
We want an inquiry just because we're so frustrated. You know, we're so long into this. Every day that it's not open is meaning we're on the roads more, so there's more cost, there's more uncertainty.
The 27-kilometre four-lane highway will connect Wellington to the Kapiti Coast. It's been a century in the making, first proposed in 1919. Then, during World War II, the US Army apparently offered to build it, although that's never been officially confirmed. In 2008, designs were drawn up. And construction began in 2014. It was meant to be open in April 2020, but has now missed five deadlines.
Before the road can safely open, it must pass 100 assurance tests. The transport agency says so far it's passed just 42.
The road is a public-private partnership, so the road builder pays a fee for missed deadlines. And with negotiations continuing, the Transport Minister says putting a finishing date on the project could end up costing taxpayers hundreds of millions of dollars more. Kushla Norman, One News.